Obscurity no longer an issue for author of Fiery Trump book. He has a provocateur who is said to love a brawl and once bemoaned the glare of the spotlight and the bigger disappointment of watching it move on. You think, well, what am I, chopped liver? Author Michael Wolff said in 2009 about coverage of his divorce, according to Woman's Wear Daily. Obscurity is a threat to Wolff no longer. His explosive new book on President Donald Trump is drawn from what he said was regular access to the West Wing and more than 200 interviews, including with Trump. It blew open what seems an inevitable feud between the publicity-loving president and his former advisor Steve Bannon, who is quoted extensively in unflatteringly describing Trump, his family and advisors. Shell-shocked White House aides scrambled to control the fallout of Fire and Fury inside the Trump White House last week as excerpts were published ahead of the book's scheduled January 9th release. The publisher announced late Thursday that it would move up the release to Friday because of unprecedented demand. "Thank you, Mr. President," Wolff tweeted. Trump tweeted late Thursday that Wolff's book was fiction and relied on fake sources. "I authorized zero access to White House, actually turned him down many times for author of phony book. I never spoke to him for book. Full of lies, misrepresentations and sources that don't exist. Look at this guy's past and watch what happens to him and Sloppy Steve," Trump wrote. Complete fantasy is how White House spokeswoman Sarah Huckabee Sanders described Wolff's book Thursday, as the president's allies increasingly raised questions about Wolff's credibility. Trump's lawyers sent Wolff and his publisher cease and desist letters, as they had to Bannon. "The book," Sanders continued, "contains mistake after mistake after mistake." She said the White House had rejected some 24 of Wolff's requests for an interview with Trump. The 64-year-old author and blogger has given Trump's allies fodder, particularly with an acknowledgement in the introduction that he could not resolve discrepancies between some accounts in a White House riven by rivalries. "Many, in Trumpian fashion, are baldly untrue," Wolff writes of some accounts. "Those conflicts and that looseness with the truth, if not reality itself, are an elemental thread of the book. He says he settled on a version of events I believe to be true. For example, Wolff writes in the book that Trump didn't know who former House Speaker John Boehner was on election night 2016. Sanders disputes that, pointing to public photos that show the golf enthusiasts had hit the links over the years. Two people close to Boehner confirmed that and said they had spoken before and after the election. Sanders also derided Wolff's contention in the book that Trump and his family had not wanted to win the election. For his part,